Manluck's 16-year-old granddaughter awoke to see him moving toward her with a meat cleaver in his hand. She screamed, rolled over, and looked up to see him bury the rectangular cooking blade in her 13-year-old cousin's forehead. Look, 76, had been experiencing mental and health issues in the weeks before the shocking incident early Friday morning, his daughter said. She and another family member were visibly distraught in court Friday as Look appeared for his arraignment.
Charges. I'm going to recommend that you go to the hospital.